The first step of creating gradient text inside of Adobe After Effects is to create some new text. So go to the T icon, type out your text, and we'll change this to white. Then you're just going to increase the size of this and place this in the center. Now we'll go into effects and presets and search for four color gradient. Drag that onto your text. And if you see, you've got all of these points on the outskirts of your text. You want to drag those in much closer, and that is going to make a more dynamic gradient. Now I'm just going to go ahead and change the colors. So I'm going to go for reds in this example. So red and pink. Create a new keyframe on point one, color one, point two, color two, point three, color three, point four, color four. And then we'll move 3 or 4 seconds over. We're going to move those points around. And we'll change the color as well. So let's go for green in this example. So we'll change all of those colors to green as well. As you'll notice, I'm not doing the same shade of green. These are all different shades of green. And that's just to create contrast. And now when we play this back, you'll notice we've got this really cool color gradient animation on our text. And to keep this looping, all we need to do is go into the text layer, go to effects, four color gradient, positions and colors, highlight all of those keyframes, copy them and paste them. And now this will just keep looping for however long we've got these keyframes set for.